story of Elphaba, the Wicked Witch of the West.
What was her life like before this historic day when a little girl from Kansas killed her with a bucket of water?
Don't judge a book by its cover.
Totally. I'm so excited for school.
Oh my gosh, hopefully we're in the same room.
Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous.
Look, the new girl thinks it's Halloween.
What are you staring at? Okay, let's get this over with. No, I'm not seasick. No, I did not chew grass as a child. Yes, I have always been green.
I'm like Kermit's biggest fan too.
Elphaba!
Oh, and as you can see, this is my younger sister, Nesrose. She is perfectly normal color.
Elphaba, stop making a spectacle of yourself. We're only sending you here to take care of your sister.
My precious granddaughter, a parting gift.
Now, Grandpa. Jeweled shoes!
As befits the future governor of Munchkinland, Elphaba, take care of your sister.
Welcome, new students. This is Madame Morrible.
Your attention. Yes, I am Madame Morrible, headmistress here at Shiz. First order of business, room assignments.
Oh, madam, I've already been assigned my own private suite. But don't worry, you can visit me whenever you want to.
You are so good.
How good of you.
Also, I'm incredibly good.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Now stop. Do you have a question? Yes, you see, I'm Glinda Upland of the upper lands. And I have applied here to study sorcery. You may recall my essay, Magic Wands, Need They All Have a Point?
Oh, yes. But, however, I don't teach my sorcery class unless somebody truly special were to come.
We have not yet received our room assignments.
Oh, yes. Now, who would like to volunteer to share with Miss Elphaba?
Oh, madam,
Oh, thank you, dearie.
Oh, what?
Miss Galinda, you may share with Miss Elphaba.
Huh?
What?
What? But I've always had to look after my sister.
All to your dormitories.
Madame, let her go!
How did you do that?
How did you do that?
How did you do that?
Have you ever considered a career in sorcery?
I'm sorry, sorcery?
Yes, I shall tutor you myself and take no other students.
What?
What? But I thought you were going to make me your student.
And I already filled out all the forms and put them in the glitter-clad envelope.
Talent like this is one in a million. Sorry, girls.
Madame Morrible?
Oh, no, not now, dearie.
That'll just make me a better person. Dearest Mumsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over who made the ashes.
But of course I'm here for Nesta.
But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion for you see my roommate is.
Unusually and exceedingly peculiar. Quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
Stop. What is this feeling so sudden? And you?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Burning as a flame.
Yeah.
Living, unadulterated loathing.
For
our city.
What? Already?
Yes, sir.
Don't worry, Afric. I will last longer here than any of the other schools.
Miss Galinda, I know I'm just a munchkin. Munchkins have feelings too. And I'm trying to tell you mine for you, but sometimes it feels like you don't even know I'm there.
If that's not true, Vic?
It's Bok.
Vic, do you know who that is over there? That's the air tickler, the winky prince whose reputation is so scandalous. I've been looking for something, someone.
Yeah. History class. I don't know. Somewhere?
History class is way, 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 way over there, my friend.
That class just ended.
Oh, perfect time. So, what's the most swankified place in town?
That would be the Augustus Ballroom!
Sounds perfect!
Let's go down to the Augustus Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight. We can dance till it's light. Find the prettiest girl. Give her a whirl.
Right on down to the
Augustus Ballroom. Come on, follow me.
You'll be happy to be.
You're gonna be popular.
the right cohorts to be good at sports. So the swing you got now. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palaces, terrain advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreaming who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. La. 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 We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features,
as the Wizard of Oz.
See how this one meeting changes their fate.
and how they will deal with the consequences.
Forever!
I am Oz, the great and terrible. Who are you and why do you seek me?
Say something!
Alphabet, drop your terribleness!
Oh, Alphabet, is that you? I didn't realize. Let's see, which is which? Alphabet. And you must be...
Galinda, your highness.
I'm so happy to meet you. I'm here, we're here, to tell you and alert you that something bad is happening. Please, I'm the Wizard of Oz. I already know why you've come.
Ooh.
But of course you'll need to prove yourself. Madame the Book.
Madame Morrible?
Yes, dearies, I've risen up in the world.
I've moved up in the world, too. What do you want me to do?
I don't know.
Perhaps the levitation spell. What? What are you writing?
Yes, it's a lost language. The lost language spell.
Tati.
I knew she had powers. I told you.
Wait, you can't read this book, can you? You don't have any real power.
Exactly. That's why I need you. You'll have so many opportunities. You both will.
Thank you, your Oziness.
I won't let you do this. Guards! Guards!
Halt! Are you okay, your Oziness?
Oh, Fero.
Silence, witch! Fetch me some water.
Yes, sir.
No, no!
Don't make a sound, your Oziness, unless you want all your guests to know the truth about the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Oh, Fero, you scare me.
What's going on, Nancy?
I'm going with her.
But what do you mean? The two of you? All
no.
This time?
No.
It wasn't like that with me.
Let's go, Elphaba. Let's go.
You go. You deserve each other. Where's the frog?
Gone.
Well, we'll just force her to show herself.
But how?
Use her sisters, spread a rumor. Make her think her sister's in trouble. Then you'll have her flying back and you'll have her. You're good. Sounds perfect, but I must be going. I have a slight headache.
Forever, she's ready.
So that was why she had so much power. She was a child of both worlds.
It was Elphaba's. It was her mother who came back. She told me herself. And you offered me a drink of that small little green bottle.
But, oh my eyes.
I want you to leave Oz.
Yes, your goodness.
You better get your balloon ready. Guards!
Ah, oh, Miss Galinda. I know the power differences, but if you just see...
Guards, take her away.
No! No!
It worked.
Hero, I thought you'd never get here.
You did the best you could. It's time to leave.
We can never go back to Oz, can we?
No.
I wish Glinda knew we were alive.
She can't know. No one can ever know.
Good.